No sign of those pesky bears. Well, hello, little sapling. Time to get chopping. Bees! Help me! Why always bees?
Hey, Logan Vic, having fun?
Help me! Whoa! Help me out! It stings! I'm allergic! My chainsaw!
You should think about getting a new one!
My little baby!
Logger Vic! Here, now you can have some of our toys!
I'll never forgive you, bears! You morons! What is this? The smart alarm clock? What's so smart about it? Interesting. Let's check it out. Does your partner drive you up the wall? Think there's nothing to do about it? Well, think again. We have the answer for you. Buy the smart alarm clock today. Doesn't really describe it. Perhaps this thing can help teach those bears a lesson. All right, I want one.
Anybody home?
I'm coming. Who is it anyway?
Your package, sir.
The smart alarm clock. Would you look at that? Let's try it out. Okay. What the? Stupid clock! Get back here! Wait! It's got a remote! Now we're talking! Take a look at you! This sucker knows how to give someone a headache! I bet those bears need to have nerves of steel in order to handle you!
Bramble, did you hear that thing? Maybe it was a bad dream.
Wakey, wakey, little bears. Time for eggs and bakey.
What is that thing?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Oh, let's go.
Oh, Briar, where are you going?
I'm gonna go take a bath.
Oh, Briar, watch out!
Oh, that hurt, huh? No!
I got you!
Oh!
Hey, Briar, look! I got the little monster! Huh? Wait till I get my hands on you, Larb Face! Huh?
Bramble, fall down on it, quick! Bramble! You did it! Way to go, brother!
What a...
Get off me!
Vicky, you truly are the greatest genius of all. Come on, little buddy, let's go back home.
Briar, that Logan Vic cut down all these trees while we were knocked out.
I can't believe he actually tricked us this time. Come on, Bramble, let's go.
The coast is clear.
Huh, we should search for clues.
Oh, what's apple cider?
Put that down. We gotta focus here. Hey, Bramble, look, there it is. This proves it was Logger Vic.
Yeah, I told you I was right. Now I'm keeping this. Oh, what's this switch do?
Hey, whoa!
Oh, it finally stopped.
What's this?
Briar started again! Stop it!
Oh, I think I get it. So this thing controls that thing. That's how we're gonna mess with Logger Vic.
Oh, smart! I'm gonna celebrate with some food.
Hey!
Shh! I'm so pooped. Time for a little cat nap.
Bramble, are you ready to have some fun? Hey, ta-da! Watch this.
Give me back my alarm clock and my apples too.
Oh, he wants his stuff back. Here you go.
That's what I thought. Otherwise, I'd have to.
Aren't you forgetting something? Well, I guess you're out of time, Vic.
No,
come on, Rule.
Who broke the off switch on this thing?
Thank you.
Bramble, your stomach sounds like you got a little tiny Logger Vic in there with his chainsaw going off in your stomach.
But how did Logger Vic get in my stomach? Get him out, get him out, get him out, get him out!
Bramble, listen. Does that guy do anything but cut down trees?
Why the hurry? Can't we just have breakfast first?
Bramble, get the lead out!
My new chainsaw makes the job so much easier! Huh?
Bramble, hurry up!
Coming!
Look, there he is.
Logger Vic!
Bramble, I think I know how to stop Vic for good. Listen.
Okay.
I love my job. Huh? A bear! Hey, take it easy. It's okay. I'm going. I'm going. I'm gonna go home right now. Just as soon as I. Zyke! Just kidding. Stupid bear! Don't you know you can never outsmart Logger Vic?
Hey, look at that! A flying donkey octopus!
Don't try to fool me! Huh? You stinking bear! Get back here!
What a fool! He's even dumber than I look!
Huh? Where'd he go? Huh? You got lucky! You stinking bears! Don't let me catch you here again!
That should do it!
Ah, stinking bears always messing with me. Ah! My sweet baby! It's a good thing I keep my tools right here in my pants for just such an occasion. I fixed it! It's as good as new!
Oh, this guy's absolutely ruthless.
That wicked Logger Vic! Briar, how can we stop him?
Let me think.
It's his overalls! Logger Vic fixed his chainsaw with the tools from the overalls! So we destroy his overalls!
Bramble, wait a moment.
What are we waiting for? You know, every second we waste could be another tree chopped down!
Listen to me, Bramble, okay? I think I just had an epiphany. You just wait here and watch me work, okay?
Without those two stupid bears to mess with me, my work's been pretty exceptionally well, if I do say so myself. time for a little cat nap.
What does Briar plan on doing with him?
So itchy! What's going on in here?
Hey, Briar, what did you just do to him, huh?
Nothing really, just a game of hide and seek with an old friend in Vic's trousers, huh?
Hide and seek?
And I told him that if he went and hid inside Logger Vic's trousers, I'd never find him and he'd win.
What's going on in here? Get it out! Get it out!
Well, your ideas aren't always well thought out. Lagervik's overalls are still intact, Breuer.
That's the thing. It was a distraction. We'll think of something else.
No! You've done enough pretending, Breuer. So, I'll take it from here.
What? You. Bramble, what do you got? Huh? What's that?
Look!
Look!
You're scared!
Put that down now, Bramble!
What for? I'm gonna go and burn Lagervik's overalls into ashes! I'll teach him a lesson! How's that, Breuer? It's a foolproof idea, huh?
It's not! It's a foolish one! Put it out immediately, do you hear me?
But why?
It's dangerous!
Only for Vic!
No, it's not!
What do you mean?
Put it out! You're gonna start a forest fire!
What am I doing here? All right! I was about to log!
Breuer, put down the fire!
Let me go! I'm gonna burn those evil overalls!
You have to put that out right now!
You
don't know what you're doing!
Breuer, let go! Let me go! I have to do this!
That boy, he's gonna hurt himself. I gotta stop him!
Lagervik, take off those pants and be burned with them!
Did you just tell me to take off my pants?
You had your warning! Go!
Bramble, are you... my tummy!
I will stop you to pieces!
He's lost it!
Lagervik, stop running! Take off your pants!
Bramble! No! That's hot, 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 hot! Hot, 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 hot! Oh, that was a close one. Bramble, get back here!
Get back!
Mommy!
Give me your overalls! You tripped and fell down!
Stay away from me!
Thank you! Dueling torch attack!
Don't do it!
Breuer,
no.
What are you doing? No way!
Put it down! Bramble, you gotta put the fire down now!
Stop it!
Exit stage left!
He's getting away! Lagervik, your pants right now!
It's burning! It's burning! It's laundry day, I swear!
Look at him, Breuer! His pants are completely scorched!
I will have my revenge!
Do you realize what you could have done? You almost started a forest fire! Hey! Remember, only you can prevent forest fire!
Hey, who who's this?
It's your mom! Are you still in bed?
You sound so cranky. Oh, hello!
When are you sending me my next batch of wood?
Well, I was...
Lagervik, I buy wood from you! When exactly did I sign up to be your personal alarm clock, huh?
What's his problem? I'll get your wood on time. Get off my back! Where's my forklift at? Did it just disappear? Where do they lead to?
I can't believe Lava Vic had this seesaw hidden in his forklift!
Isn't that my forklift? You turned my forklift into your own personal playground? No way! I'll turn you into scrap!
What's this?
Whoa! It's like he's flying!
Briar! Why'd you get off, huh?
I didn't want to be chucked that high.
You ruined the fun!
What a nut! I bet that hurt! Mommy!
You just destroyed our best toy! Way to go!
Hey, Briar! I got an idea! Hey, Briar, what do you think?
Hey, that looks pretty fun, Bramble. I want to try.
You fell down. Briar, is that all you've got? Can't you put your back into it?
What did you say?
I said give it all you got, weakling.
Oh, yeah, watch this then. No!
Briar, sometimes you're unbelievably reckless.
Looks like I won this round.
That balding dick!
You bears, I'm gonna throw a wrench in your plan.
Run!
Get back here!
Oh no, he's getting closer!
Where do you think you're going? I'm tired of you two! I'll teach you to mess with my equipment! I'm gonna wear you like fur coats, and I'm gonna turn you into bear burgers! Gotcha! Where did those two bears run off to? A surprise attack, huh? I'm not falling for that! Thought you could just sneak up on me! Just like that now, didn't ya? Nah! Where's your brother at? Out with it! I'll get you back for wrecking my machine! Get ready to pay!
Belly's long!
wow.
Ramble, please, I'm begging you. You gotta let me go. Oh, come on, buddy.
It's your turn to experience having a gun pointed smack in your face.
Ramble, don't bully Locker Vic. Come on, he's our little buddy, aren't you?
Briar, you...
Thank you, Briar. I didn't know you were such a buddy. You bears aren't so bad. Briar, there seems to be an awful lot of cactus over there. What exactly are you doing?
There you go, Locker Vic. Sit down and take a rest.
No, away! You stinking bears! Get me out of here! When I get my hands on you, I'm gonna turn you into frogs! Briar, Rambo, let me out, buddy. Oh, come on, guys. I promise not to log any trees anymore.
Shut up. Stay quiet, will you? It's our napping time. Don't make any more noise. You understand?
Come on, you guys. I gotta go to the bathroom. My gun. Oh, if I could open the door by myself. I can show those bears who's boss. Help me get some leverage on the situation. My pine cones.
Again, didn't you?
I'm sorry.
This time you're staying in there.
You're a lifetime prisoner.
Please, you gotta let me go. If you let me go, I'll never come back again. I promise on my word as a logger.
And we won't have to see you again.
That's real great. Now all the trees will be safe from your destructive hands.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, then. I'll take your word for it.
I hope. Right into my trap.
Logger Vic, why are you still here?
Well, I just have one tiny request. But I have to talk to Bramble, though.
Huh? Bramble?
With me?
All right, you two be quick about it. Hey, are you guys finished? It's been ages.
Okay. Coming!
Huh? So what did he want?
He said his rifle's his most prized possession out of everything he owns, and then he must carry it at all times.
Yeah, so what?
So, that's when I gave him his gun back.
What? You gave him his gun back?
Yeah, remember? He's not coming back anymore, Briar.
You stinking bears? I'll teach you to cross with Victor von Finkenstein.
Logger Victor! You promised!
I have my fingers crossed the whole time.
What have you done? Logger Vic, get lost! Another job well done.
Come on, my best friends. Oh, man. You know I'm really serious this time. If you let me go, I promise to be really good.